Now we was drunk last night, drunk the night before.
You get it?
Only had tonight, if I was to get drunk
anymore.
We all ride as happy as can be. We are the members of the peace and the labourers are glorious and glorious. One barrel of beer between the four of us. Glory be to God, there isn't any more of us. So one of us can drink the room we love. Why not? I'll be there.
I'll be there.
When the beer is on the table, I'll be there. When the beer is on the table. When the beer is on the table, I'll be there.
Oh, yeah.
Tonight.
Are you?
I would have loved to be in Wimbledon, actually.
Well, you're on my
merit.
I come and bat
the same one in the road. Well, I'm a bat
the
same boy, actually.
Are you? I've only smoked up and I've been 20 odd years.
Is it beer, Chris?
I always say, well, my daughter lives up just up the road here, so...
You're in a good standard of living?
No, I don't say patient. I've been here a long time, but it's a bit of used to me, what it is today, or what it is to come. People moving out now, and people moving in. Usually, both used to be the same old turnings, same old front door open, old girls sitting outside. I mean, we used to have a tea, we used to have a tea on the front doorstep, and that was the way of life. I mean, no.
Which part of Australia
are
you from?
What?
Which part of Australia do you come from?
Makes you think I come from Australia.
I've got two brothers-in-law that live in Australia, that's why.
Oh, no, you got it slightly wrong, mate.
I'm sorry. Beg your pardon.
Which one told me he's the golden? Your eyes say one told me he's the blue. Your heart, it won't always be open. Your friends, they won't always want you. For the violets must wither, and the pansies must decay. The roses on your cheeks, my land, will fade someday. For those who flirt and flutter will pass without a doubt.
Thank you.
I thought I'd like to take a wife. When I mentioned it to Mother dear, in her eyes I saw those rising tears. Oh, do not leave me, now I'm old, she cried.
Yeah.
You have been my own since your poor father died. Do not let another come between. Be the son to me you've always been. Though I love you more than words can say, it would break my heart if you went away. All for you and your sweetheart, may fondly love each other. You can get a sweetheart any day, but not another mother.
He came back from London, he got two patents for a suit, you know. So we always go down to tea break. We got some boys from Cadbury's, you know, training managers. And this boy brought these two patents out of his pocket. He said, look at this, Blanche. He said, what do you think of these? We have a smashing suit made. So one of these training managers from Cadbury's said, suit, he said, suit. You mean a suit? Suit, he said. If I went to London, he said, and went and tailored an arm for a suit, he said, they put the green flies up the back.
Thank you.
I lived in Russia Lane for 42 years, and they were very nice people. I lost my husband down there, and I've had to work hard ever since. I've had to bring four children up.
What all the old Maribas you have?
Well, everybody would live down there was all kind to me when I used to go out to work, and they would look after the children. But I can only say this here, Elfie, that I've got children. I've worked hard for them all my life, and my children are good to me. That's the truth, Elfie. It's the truth. And they says to me, Mum, I go out and I get my old age pension and that. And they say to me, Mum, why don't you come and live with us? And I say to them, no, I like my little back room. I say, I like my old place on my own. I like my little back room. That's the truth, I do. And they always say to me, Mum, why don't you come and live with me? So I said, I'd rather have my little place on my own. I like to come and see you. But every one of them now are good to me.
Come on out, please. Back to Parliament. Time, please.